I slipped on her shoe. She was a perfect size 7. Said there's no smoking in the storm, yeah. She crossed her legs and then we made some small talk. That's where it should have stopped. She slipped me her number. I put it in my pocket. My hand slipped up her skirt. And everything slipped my mind. It was in that little roadhouse on Highway 29. It was a small town bank. It was a mess. Well, I hit a gun. You know the rest. Money on the floorboards. Shirt was covered in blood and she was crying. And her and me, we headed south. On Highway 29, in a little desert motel, the air was hot and clean. I slept the sleep of the dead, my friend. I didn't dream. I woke in the morning, I washed my face in the sink. Headed into the Sierra Madres, across the borderline. The winter sun shot through the black trees. I told myself it was all something in her, but as we drove I knew it was something in me. Something had been coming for a long, long time. Something that was here with me now on Highway 29. Broken glass and gasoline. She wasn't saying nothing, and it was just a dream. The wind comes silent through the windshield. All I could see was snow and sky and pine. I closed my eyes and I was running. I was running and I was flying.